This is how far the cam roller moves from that line to there, just fractionally before advanced timing starts to even move. That has already moved that much. Don't sound a lot, but it's like 300-400 revs.